Greetings, church. I pray you're having a blessed week, and I'm excited to be able to gather this Sunday as we look at another portion of Scripture about stepping out. You know, in order to live out our faith, we actually have to live out our faith. And Jesus commands us at the end of Matthew, where he tells us, therefore, go and make disciples. It doesn't say stay and make disciples. It says go. And so this week, we're going to look at what does it mean to be stepping out on faith and go and make disciples. And we have a great example in the life of Peter when Jesus tells them, come, and they're on the water and steps out of the boat and he walks to Jesus. I pray that you will join us, whether here on campus or on our YouTube channel live at 10:45. We are praying for you. We love you and we look forward to gathering this Sunday. May God bless you. And remember, God is mad in love with you.